people with diabetes who smoke have a 2 to 3 times greater risk of dying prematurely than those who don't. Quitting smoking helps lower blood pressure, which in turn prevents stroke, heart attacks, kidney disease, nerve damage. So quit smoking, exercise regularly, eat healthy, take your medications regularly, and halt diabetes progression.